morning from Tobago. This is our villa. Can you see the views? It's so beautiful. Setting up for breakfast. Good morning, handsome.
Buenos dias.
Good morning, sunshine. This is our view. Setting up for breakfast. Huh? These are my exact measurements. Thank you. Our chef, our property manager, views. We are about to have breakfast with an ocean view. Bless our food. Here you go, and I'm blessing you. Today is our beach day. We're leaving this beautiful view to head down to the beach. It's a little hike, but we are off. Got it. Point. Just a different view. Morning. Is not noon? Is not 12 yet? We have 15 minutes. We are on Mount Ubin Beach. Bye. Nice talking. And start to push back.
Oh, okay.
It's a beautiful day in Tobago. Such a coincidence, I met a lady that lives in Missouri City in Houston. She migrated, she moved back to Tobago. We were hanging out in the water. Such a beautiful day. Blue skies, blue water, white sand. Beautiful day. Right now I'm in a safe zone area in Tobago. Eating. It's grilled curry shrimp with salad. Yuri over here eating. Fish and fries. Married 2 years ago, the venue. Oh, the boardwalk is nice.
This view is wow.
It's epic. This is no, it wasn't there. This is the room. Say hi, Natalia. It's finished. So we gotta come back and stay here. This was our ocean front. So February 2020, pre-pandemic, Brian and I got married at this venue in Buku. So we came back to visit. To go do a run. Yeah, that is impossible. Gems. Wow, well running. Look like people living here. Watch the avatar. More beautiful views. Yeah. Pawpaw, pineapple, coconut bake, red beans, and tomato choker. It has been real, Tobago. Enjoying our last couple hours before we head back to Trinidad.